Hi, my name is Scott Pickus. I'm with Dynascan. We're here at ISC 2018. And I'd like to introduce you to some of the new products we have this year. And one of them is our dual-sided DS551DR4. This is a dual-sided LCD with a brightness level of 3,000 nits on one side and 1,000 nits on the back side. This is a great ideal solution for retail windows, so you can put it in the window and the passerbys on the street can see a sunlight viewable image coming in. And then the customers on the inside of the store have a little bit dimmer indoor brightness image where you can have alternate advertising, your messaging or any kind of video content on the inside. The nice thing about this is an all-in-one solution. You have the screens, you have a stand down below, and you have two internal players. If you need to go big and bright, this is going to be it. This is our new 85-inch, 3,500 nit, high brightness, semi-outdoor LCD. This is going to feature a 4K resolution. And like I said, it's a sunlight viewable 3,500 nit image. Great for window displays. Put it in the window, and it can compete with the sunlight, the glare, the reflections, everything that the challenges that a retailer or another storefront window is going to face. This also has a built-in Android player, so it's just a matter of loading up your content into the screen and transferring it over to the player and hitting play. So it's a great all-in-one solution, makes integration extremely easy. And you can very nice color calibrated. We call it true color calibration. So it's going to be calibrated to the D65 color standard, which makes your content be seen as it was meant to when it was photographed. So one of the great new features on Dynascan's new displays is the Android platform. What I have here is our DSM365 Media Player app that's preloaded on all new Dynascan displays that are coming out this year. We also are partnering this year with Intel with the Intel SDM platform. It's a small card that can be inserted into the back of our displays that are designed for the SDM platform, and it gives you a great Windows platform to work on. So a lot of people like to work with Windows when they're comfortable with it. It's easy to write software for. What we have here is a custom built enclosure produced with Dynascan for a 65-inch high brightness display. This provides a climate controlled and as well as protecting it from the elements unit for a fully integrated solution. This features facial recognition technology, so actually more of a gender recognition technology. So you step up to the display and a female may see a different ad than a male counterpart. So you can really do targeted advertising with this display. I want to thank everybody for watching this video and learning about Dynascan products. If you'd like more information on Dynascan and its products, please contact A+K today.